collecting data is often seen as a bit of a hassle in the context of a busy day when people are rushed off their feet and have many calls on their times. But I find myself thinking that the essence of real professionalism is about being able to describe what you do and define how well you do it. As part of the Darcy Review in 2008, as part of the work up to that, Liam Donaldson did an interesting piece of work where they looked at some high-performing clinical teams. And they found that those clinical teams had certain characteristics in common. The first was they had good clinical leadership. The second was that they managed to align their management and clinical goals. The third was that they measured what they did. The fourth was that they were curious about how they performed against their colleagues and peer groups in other places, so they benchmarked themselves. And then there were some other bits about teamwork. So collecting data is about understanding what you do, defining how well you do it, and also challenging yourself about how well you perform in comparison with others. One of the problems that I've encountered over the course of the years with publishing data is that there is a kind of fear factor in parts of the NHS that this data will be used to identify people who weren't performing well and to somehow or other flog them. Actually, I see the collection of data as an opportunity to prove not only to ourselves but to people outside the health service, to commentators, that actually the provision of care that we offer is really very, very good. And I think this is all the more important at a time that the quality of care that we offer is coming under so much scrutiny. Only yesterday I spent about 7 hours in the witness box at the mid-staff's inquiry trying to justify to others some of the events that had occurred. And the presence or absence of data makes those kind of discussions either easy or very, very difficult. So I would encourage you as a group not just to think about the sort of data that the Department of Health might be interested in. Actually, the data that you collect should be data that you think is of interest and that is of value to you. One of the other problems with collecting data, particularly for benchmarking, is that often you start off with data that isn't of very good quality. But one of the best drivers for pushing up quality of data is sharing it and publishing it and letting others see it. Because only when data is used does it become valuable, and only when people see it as valuable do they put the necessary effort into improving the quality of the data.